Hi, it's Home Inspector David Fairbairn with Fairbairn Home Inspections, and we're here with Larry Clay of Clay Construction, and we're doing a site tour to see one of his new custom-built homes, and he's going to explain to us how his wall systems are different than your standard wall system and the benefits to the way he's doing it. He's got some really cool science to share with us, so if you could explain how that works, Larry.
Be a pleasure. Yeah. Hi, I'm Larry Clay from Clay Construction. I would like to talk to you about how to achieve a healthy home. This can be done, but it involves some cutting edge building science. What you'll see here is some rigid insulation on the outside of the house. What we're doing is we're moving some of the insulation to the outside to warm up the framing on the inside. The other thing you're going to notice is that we've taped all the seams. This house does not have building paper on it. This is the air barrier. We are not using poly or plastic on the inside as our vapor barrier. We're going to use this as the air barrier. We're going to paint on the drywall our vapor barrier, and this allows us to remove the poly from the inside, allowing the wall assembly to breathe and not allow moisture to accumulate in the wall assembly. Come on inside and I'll show you. Okay, now that we're inside the house, what you're going to see is you can see that we have our rigid insulation here between our sheathing. What's going to happen is we're going to put our insulation inside. The poly we're not going to put inside. This only serves as a protection for our windows. But in the wall assembly, because we have rigid on the outside, this surface now will be warmer. Again, remember the Coke can from the fridge, one from the pantry, you put it on the counter, which one is going to have condensation or puddle underneath is the Coke can from the fridge. So building science, what you want to do is make sure you have warm surfaces, not cold surfaces, which will give you a propensity for mold and mildew inside because of the wetness. With the rigid insulation on the outside, we now have eliminated thermal bridging, making your drywall even going to be warmer. Now you can lean against the wall for hours reading a book and you'll never get cold. So if you want a healthy home, another great step to have a healthy wall assembly. It's Larry from Clay Construction.